things just became absolutely glorious. Can I get a hallelujah?
Hallelujah!
Not from you, Byron. How many times do we have to go through this?
I've been practicing all week.
You haven't gotten any better.
A true veteran of the squared circle, Robert Roode is a master of forcing his opponents to wrestle his slower-paced, more methodical style of match. And believe it or not, guys, I'm told there are still hundreds of people out on Clark Avenue hoping to somehow find a way into this sold-out arena. Oh, and a backbreaker!
Right to the spine.
Lightning-fast reflexes!
In the face!
Talk about being bent.
He's just about there.
Whoa, he works his way out.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
Slam.
He's looking a little off balance.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Oh, here we go.
Belly to belly suplex.
Quick roll up. Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole. Part of what's so glorious about Robert Roode is his old school style. No bells, no whistles, just straight up in your face wrestling.
Yes, but that lack of flash can make for a bit of a predictable game plan. His opponent could have possibly scouted him before, and coming into this match knowing what to expect of Robert Roode could easily make things tough for Roode.
Exiting the ring. Very interesting game plan here. He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Four. Shocking inside cradle.
Brood pops the shoulder up.
Nice kick out there.
Whoa, Brood able to avoid damage.
Nice. Talk about dismantling your opponent. Penny predicament. He gets the shoulder up before three.
Oh, man, I don't know who to root for.
Setting up. Punch right to the face for the pin and the win.
Yes.
One, two, three. There's the pinfall. And the victory. These superstars put on quite a show. Here's another look.
Big victory for him here in this one.
Brood lost? What was I getting all those hallelujahs for?
Practice? That's exactly why these competitors are main eventers. What an amazing match.